Hello everyone.
Hello teacher.
Yes, only Sui and Mulan.
Yeah, hello.
Yes. So, only how are you?
Yes, I'm fine, thank you. And you, teacher?
Oh, I'm fine too. Thank you so much. And Mulan, how are you?
And more better. And you?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think. Okay, and Sui, how are you today?
Okay.
Yeah.
And you?
I'm fine too, thank you. And today we are going to learn about what we say like and earn. Of course, refers to one, and earn also refer to one. And we can say and earn are indefinite articles, right? They are indefinite articles, of course. And now look at this one. It's a present. It's a present. It's a lovely day. So here we use a before consonants. You know consonants, everyone?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, you know consonants. Yeah. Are you a doctor? So letter D. Letter D is a consonant. Yeah. And here you have consonants. You have B. You have F. You have J. You have like M, Q, T, H, C, G, K, N, or V, Y, D, H, L, P, S, W, Z. These are consonants, okay? These are consonants. And then we are going to talk about earn. Here's an orange. Here's an orange. He's an old man now. Yes. So earn before what? Earn before?
Vowel.
Before vowel. Before, that means on the left. Before, that means on the left. And after, that means on the right. Here we have like before, right? Before on the left. Here's an orange. He's an old man now. Okay? So we can say, we use earn before vowels. We use earn before vowels. I am an English teacher. So E is a vowel. Yeah, a vowel. I am an English teacher. So here, you can say the picture talking about vowel. So like A, look at the mouse, look at the mouth, a vowel. And E, look at the mouth, the vowel. And I, look at her mouth, vowel, I. And you, look at her mouth, look at her mouth. Yeah. Then O, look at the mouth, yeah. So vowel, we have like A, E, I, O, U. So everyone, how many vowels are there? In English, how many vowels are there? How many, everyone? How many vowels are there?
There are five.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, 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 no. There are?
There are five vowels.
Of course. So why sometimes vowels? Yeah. Why sometimes vowels? And why sometimes consonants?
Consonants.
Yeah. But we don't use earn before why. Do you understand? Yeah.
Yes.
Don't you earn before why? Okay. Now you have like work to do. you have practice complete the sentences using a or an. So you have your paper that you took from my house, right? Complete it. Complete it and then make a photo, send into Telegram group. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, please complete. You have 5 minutes to complete. Only 5 minutes. Please do it. Do it now. Molan, Molan, Alun, Molan, please. Molan, where are you now? Okay, thank you. Let me share. Sweet, good, only good, Molan, good, but let me share. Okay, whatever we can. Like one, it's a new book already, because N is a consonant, yeah? She's an English teacher because A is a vowel. Are you a student? Why only to eat Molan? Why why you complete a?
Because it sounds like consonant, not or vowel.
What is consonant? What is consonant? What you mean? What letter? What consonant?
S.
S. Very good. S. And British is an island. Why an? Why an? Molan.
Okay.
Molan, to E only, you can answer. Why? Why earn?
Because
yeah.
In front of earn is vowel.
Vowel? What vowel? What is it?
It have when we read it, it sounds like vowel in front vowel. Of the
yeah. Before letter I, you have to add earth because you can say I is a vowel, right? Is it true?
Yeah.
Okay, yes. Good. They are at restaurant. Sorry. Okay. They are at a restaurant. Oh, this is why a? Why a, everyone? Yeah?
Because in front of it is or is consonant.
Yeah. Because or is the consonant, yes. And number six, here's a waiter. Here's a waiter. So why a? Yeah. Why a? Molan, you look very silent. Molan, why a? Kanika Molan. Hello, Kanika Molan. I don't hear you unmute to talk. Hello, Kanika Molan. Hello.
Yeah, teacher.
Number six, why a waiter? Why we complete a?
Because is the sound like ice. He is a waiter.
Yeah. He's a waiter. Why a?
Charles, I really don't know because
W is a
I'm going to
consonant.
W
is a consonant or vowel?
Consonant.
Yeah. Everyone, number 7.
Oh.
It's an ugly house. Why, Ern?
Because you is...
Wow.
Is a good one.
How, Earl? Wow, Earl.
Yeah.
Yeah, and number 8. Here a ticket for the play. Right?
Yes.
Why,
Because T is a consonant.
T is a consonant. Okay. And then number 9, why, because G
is a consonant.
Yeah. Number 10, earn. Why earn?
Because A is
A wow.
Is one.
Wow. So only you have done a very great job. We call correct all. Only thank you.
Yes, teacher.
And then move to next. What is it? So A, you correct all too, and Molan, you correct all.
Thank you.
We are talking about there is and there are. Like you say, there is and there are. In Khmer, you bought right tham mien. Do you mean the same? There is and there are. In Khmer, you bought right tham mien. Okay? And example here. There's a cat in the garden. So a cat. Yeah, a cat, so refer to one cat. So this is from there is. You understand, to E? Molan?
Yeah, teacher.
Molly?
Yeah, teacher.
Yeah, teacher.
There is plus one. Okay? There are from two, three, or four. Okay, so here, there is a cat in the garden. And there are 20 students in the class. So here, you have like 20 students in the class. Okay? And is there a hotel near here? So you have like a hotel. But this is the question. Is there a hotel near here? And there are a lot of tourists. So a lot of tourists in your town. Okay, so here, look at this. There is or there's plus singular noun. Only?
Yes, teacher.
Singular noun, how many?
Singular noun, it means one.
And plural noun, Molan, how many?
It means we can from two.
Two, three, four, five, a lot. Plural noun, so yeah. A?
Yeah, teacher.
Singular noun, how many?
Singular noun, you mean only one?
Only one, and plural noun?
Plural noun from two.
From two, very good. So this is the question form. So is and are before there. You understand?
Yeah.
Okay, to make it question, you just put is or are before there. You understand now? Okay. Yeah. Now practice. So what you are going to do, you have 10 items. Complete the sentences using there here refers to there is. This is in positive, right? Positive, there are, and is there or are there? This is in question. There's and there are in positive. Is there or are there in question? So from number 1 to number 10, number 1 and 2 already done. So you have to do from 3 to 10. So please spend about 5 minutes to do it. And then send your answer into your Telegram group. You understand now, everyone? Okay, do it. Hello everyone.
Hello teacher, bao nhiêu câu tầng ah mạch mưa phải mưa âm mưa sầm nâu.
No, now I am looking at Molan. Okay. Molan, you say is there. Molan. You say is there. We call it a question, right? Question. So look at the train. So how many train are there? Yeah.
Only one.
Only one. Very good. Only one. Right. And number okay. Number three, you are right. And number four, this is not a question. So you say there is, right? Or you can say this. There are. Okay. So how many disco? How many disco are there? How many new disco are there? Yeah. How many disco new disco are there? Yeah. How many new disco are there?
One.
So you say there is. Very good. Very good. And is there a good restaurant in the street? So how many a good restaurant are there? Yeah.
One.
Yes. One good restaurant. Very good answer. Very good answer. And then so here you should say there are. We want full form. This is full form, right? So
yeah,
there are better because you are right, but I want you to write full form. There are two hospitals. So how many hospitals are there?
There are two.
Yeah, there are two hospitals. Very good. Then number seven, is there a lot of children in the pool? A lot of children, plural. So number seven, right or wrong? Number seven, right or wrong?
Wrong.
So we can say are there, not is there. We call a lot of children, right? Then number eight, there are three families in that house. Is it right or wrong?
Right.
Right, because three families. Yeah. Nine, is there a telephone, a television in the flat? So how many television are there?
One.
Yeah, one. So we use is there. It is right. Okay. And number 10, there is a big gray cloud over there. So how many big gray cloud, everyone? How many?
One
big gray cloud, yes. So Holland, Kanika Molan, only one wrong. Yeah, only one wrong. That's good. And how great do we work? This is do we or only? Yeah, okay. And this is?
Only.
Yeah.
I forgot.
Okay, no problem. No problem. Correct it. Yeah, you understand? Correct it. And we last about 7 minutes to go, but I think this point I'm going to teach you tomorrow. This one I'm going to teach you tomorrow. But remember, I want you to watch this. Watch it now before you stop. Watch this one. Can you see this one? Watch it. Do you hear everyone? Do you hear it?
No.
No. So play it on your phone now.
Oh,
yeah. Play it on your phone now. Play it on your phone and you can stop. You understand?
Yes.
Play it by yourself. Watch it by yourself on your phone. You understand, everyone?
Yeah.
Okay. And you can stop, but watch it. Because tomorrow I'm going to ask you the question about what the speaker talk. You understand, only Molly, Molas, Sui?
Yeah.
Remember, I'm going to ask you the question what the speaker talk about. Three powerful tips to speak better on stage or off stage. You understand? You have to find out three powerful tips. So basically, the look by the Knong Khan and the Pan La O, the look that by Nung Chi A. Nice eye teacher Nung Su. Can you know Knong with the old and by Nung Chi A? Don't eh? Don't not?
Tomorrow we starting or not?
Tomorrow is Thursday, right?
Yes.
Thursday we start.
It is the time for speaking skill.
No, no. I think we, yeah. Because we are not going to like study grammar. Maybe we can wait, but tomorrow, we are not going to study grammar, but we are going to study speaking skill tomorrow. Okay, you understand?
Yeah.
But I want you to find what are the three powerful tips in this video. Tomorrow I'm going to ask you. You have no time to watch tomorrow, but you have time to watch today. Watch now, understand? Okay? Watch it now. Okay, thank you. See you tomorrow. Thank you, everyone, thank you.